Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway found out how often schools are inspected and how to spot signs of illness.
Parents of Rochester Elementary School students received letters in the mail stating they had found mold in some of the elementary classrooms. But the high, middle, and elementary schools are all connected here. The parents of the older students didn't receive letters. In less than 2 weeks, students in the Rochester Area School District will be back in class. The district tells us it's plenty of time to clean up mold found in the elementary school, mostly in carpeting in kindergarten classrooms.
It sounds disgusting. It really does, you know, and they can get sick from that.
Officials found the mold last week. The district hired industrial hygienists to inspect the rooms and determine what kind of mold it is and how to get rid of it. They expect those results any day and will clean based on the recommendations. The school district president assures, though, it wasn't black mold. Letters went out to parents of elementary school children alerting them to the problem.
I'm glad they did send out letters, and I hope they keep us updated on what's happening, and I hope they get it taken care of before it spreads through the rest of the school.
The board president says the mold is contained to the elementary school, but K through 12 is all connected, and parents of older students didn't get letters. We're taking action for you with what concerned parents should look for. Children who inhaled mold spores may experience symptoms similar to those in an upper respiratory infection, coughing and or wheezing. We also wanted to know whether schools are inspected for mold. We found only Allegheny County schools are regularly inspected by the health department at once every 3 years. They'll also do an inspection anytime a problem is reported. The health departments in the counties outside of Allegheny are not as large and do not do any inspections in the schools. It's up to each district to take care of it. The health department does, however, send out mold test kits for districts to use. In Rochester, Beaver County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.